first military governor of Lagos State, Brigadier General Mobolaji Johnson, retired, has died at the age of 83.
Brigadier General Johnson was born on February 9, 1936. He had a glorious career in the military and was appointed as military administrator by the late military head of state, Major General Thomas Aguiyi-Ironsi.
General Yakubu Gowon appointed him as governor of Lagos State between 1966 and 1975 before he was retired by the late former head of state, General Murtala, Muhammed.